Don't be as cocky. What's the bar?
Put it away, or I'll slap you. Put it away, or I'll slap you.
And this be the witchman, a freak of nature. Pick more interesting things from my nose.
Ah! Let it have
people!
It!
People! People!
Wizardry!
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Hunt's support in his own realm. With Geralt in tow, he ventured through other worlds to the city of Tir na Liath. There they found Aradin's viceroy, Gels. Gels had been a loyal subject of the Alderfolk's previous king. When he learned Aradin was a regicide, he agreed to help defeat the usurper.
Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
But I'm not playing. I'm helping.
Ah!
Time to water the horses.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor made. Witcher's armor. Take care now.
Come on, Roach. Run, Roach. Go, go.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Hunt's support in his own realm. With Geralt in tow, he ventured through other worlds to the city of Tir na Liath. There they found Aradin's viceroy, Gels. Gels had been a loyal subject of the Alderfolk's previous king. When he learned Aradin was a regicide, he agreed to help defeat the usurper.
drown her, even more mangled. A lot of drowner corpses lying around. Hunter's gotta be one powerful beast.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Hunt support in his own realm. With Geralt in tow, he ventured through other worlds to the city of Tir na Liath. There they found Aradin's viceroy, Gels. Gels had been a loyal subject of the Alderfolk's previous king. When he learned Aradin was a regicide,
thank you.
Fang and claw wounds all over the body, but those indicate feeding. He died from a blow to the head. A fiend. Lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Ate only the entrails. Fussy. Might want to look around some. This way. Cross to the other side. came this way, toppling trees. Get away this time. Dead. Just dead. Avenged those boys. There's that at least. Mind if I interrupt?
Nay. My prayers are in vain anyways.
Here you're having trouble with a curse.
I am. Look, see it lying there. The horse head on the pole. That's...
A nithing. Kind of curse. Seen this before. They're nothing to scoff at. Can bring misfortune, even death.
Aye. And the name carved upon it is Tialva. My firstborn. Boy's feverish. Grows weaker by the day. I fear I'll bury him before the next moon. Tried to lift the curse myself, but... no luck.
I can help you, one of two ways. First, I can try to convince whoever put up the nithing to lift the curse themselves. Second, I can deflect the curse back on whoever cast it by writing their name on the shaft. Either way, need to know who's behind this.
But I don't trouble no one. Don't know a soul who'd wish it upon me.
Mm-hmm. Guess I gotta investigate.
No cure for trouble like a witcher.
A nithing. A powerful curse. Name carved on the shaft. Tialva, son of Lothar. Trails fresh. Might want to look around some. What is this? Woman's shawl. Distinctive pattern. Distinctive smell. It's clearing up. Too many scents. Can't follow my nose any further. Need to ask around about the shawl.
He drank 3 pots of Heartstopper, a bottle of rum, and washed it all down with
nice
wine.
Bell, lads, who were treasure hunting in the ruins.
Without a murmur,
I don't know,
and went hunting.
But I'm afraid we shan't see him again.
Oove, why are you talking like that?
Went down to the river to do my wash. Got there. Water was running red with blood.
Someone might have been gotten fish upstream.
Perhaps. We should ask Freya to make it so.
Hey!
A witcher.
Friend of Jarl's, savior of common folk. Bad devil take you.
Hey, man.
Dunar only turned all pious Peter after he violated a priestess. He feared the wrath of modern Freya.
They see from afar, you're no magpie shit.
Aye? What's it you...
Any chance you know who wore this shawl?
Of course. Yona, our herbalist, lives there, in that hut. Oh, she'll be pleased you found it for her.
Yeah, real pleased.
She's a great lady now, because hey. Some sails with Holger brings back riches.
That's true. Hurt to see.
Beware the bandits that lurk.
Found your shawl near Lothar's house by the knithing you put up there.
How did you know?
Had a hunch. Thanks for confirming it. You know Tjalva's got one foot in the grave.
Good. That bastard should never have been born. Me, I was to be Lothar's bride, but he cast me aside for that flounder. Getting his comeuppance now. Him and that whole ploughing family.
You'd kill a child out of jealousy? Are you serious?
It is not jealousy, but dignity that matters here. 10 years we lived side by side. 10 years I cooked for him, washed his breeches, shared me bed. And he abandoned me with nary a word. The whole village laughed. Stupid Bint Yona let herself be had. No, I have not been had. Nor have I forgot.
Want you to lift the curse. I mean it.
Fine, I'll do it. But I've my terms. Lothar's to renounce his son and come back to me.
I'll be sure to tell him. But I think we both know what his answer will be.
Sure, now he just sparks about seducing the lasses.
Nilfgaard's flagship. You certain?
Go, go.
So, you know who placed the knifing?
Friend of yours, Yona.
I might have guessed. Jealous bitch! Can't stand to see others happy. So, will she lift the curse?
Yeah, sure. All you gotta do is renounce your family and go back to her.
Nay, never! My wife, my son, I'd strip them of honor. Condemn them to poverty. You've gotta break the spell, Witcher. Let her die!
You might deserve to be punished, but not this way. Fine, I'll do it.
Thanks be to the gods.
Don't bring the gods into it. This is between two human beings. J-O-N-N-A. May it be quick and painless.
Truth to that blather about the ice giant. So? Did it work?
It did. Your son should recover soon. And Yona will die.
Thanks, Witcher. 1,000 times over. My son's dearest of all to me. I couldn't abide it if he died. Your reward. Will you eat with us before moving onward?
No, not in the mood.
I am Tuckard.
He drank 3 pots of Heartstopper, a bottle of rum, and washed it all down with wine. Rose neck.
No one is horse playing right off that.
Aye, aye. Why'd I jump? There's something beautiful, though.
Swords on his back. What'll they think of next?
Feeling any better?
Speedy Oswald, they call me. Because I'm quick.
Well, never what is it?
Ah, it's you. First outlander to seek a place in the hero's pursuits. Will you ride here too? There's room for you if you want.
Yeah, I'll ride. Might even win.
If your arse is as tough as your talk, who knows? Listen up, folks! Race is about to start! Running for the glory, the great mum or Speedy Oswald, Lonely Boy Svan, and Geralt of Rivia! Your bridles and hang on to your saddles!
Well, yes.
Ride on for Freya!
You've come a long way.
Keep your distance, vagrant!
No one can outrace Speedy Oswald! Ha ha!
Keep your distance, vagrant.
No one can outrace Speedy Oswald! Ha ha! T'was as you said it would be. You won. Glory's yours, as is the prize. Swords on his back.
Ugly bastard.